Hi guys. Okay, so yesterday I just went for the press conference of Boys to Men, which is what they do is that the press media ask questions, you know, about the movie. Okay, and it's a sort of a promotion thing. Okay, so the press conference actually went out on newspapers such as Lianhe Wanbao, Xinmin, if I'm not wrong, and we also got interviewed by Razor TV. Okay, so people who will be involved in this film, okay, so okay, is of course Bong Joon-ho, okay, you know, as the budget Barbie, okay, and as Tosh Rock, okay, he's playing Sergeant Ong, which is my sergeant, okay, so I recorded a video in the press conference, okay, so you guys can check it out. Hi guys, you can recognize me, huh? I'm Noah Yap, okay, and apparently I've cut botak for this brand new film called Boys to Men, and I'm at the press conference now, okay, together with the main cast of Boys to Men. Okay, please introduce yourselves. Okay, this is all the ever famous Tosh Rock from YouTube, okay.
Maxi,
playing SL Jin. And Bong Tiu Tiu, aka Budget Barbie, playing Ken's girlfriend, which is portrayed by Joshua. And we have Lo Bang here, portrayed by Wei Liang. Okay, so this movie is coming out on 8th of November 2012, so please be sure to catch it, okay? You'll catch a different side of me. You know, he's playing my sergeant, you know, so you can see him tekan me and all that. So this movie is obviously directed by the ever-famous Jack Neo, which is standing here and is coming down.
Hello, yeah. Okay,
would you like to say something?
Thank you. I'm very happy to be in your channel, yeah, to see your fans. And please support Noah and indirectly will support us, okay? And 8th of November, and then Chinese New Year also, yeah. Two episodes, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so this will actually be a two-parter. So it's Boys to Men Part 1, November, and Boys to Men Part 2, which is coming out in February. So be sure to catch it, okay? 1, 2, 3, steady, yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Steady, lah!
By the way, please catch more videos on SLF TV. Don't laugh.
Okay, thank you.
like my post box.
So as you saw from the video, okay, what I was wearing, okay, my name in the movie is called Ip Man. Okay, it's IP Man, recruit IP Man. In Ping Man. Okay, so it's IP Man. Okay, so what character am I? Okay, I'm basically a guy that is very, you know, Ip Man is a guy that is very haolian, that he has a girlfriend. Okay, he's very boastful that he has a girlfriend. You know, he tells all his friends, you know, don't worry, you know, even if your girlfriend leaves you, you know, there are still many other girls out there, you know. And we shall see how Ip Man's story unfolds in A Boys to Men. And also, be sure to check out the behind the scenes of A Boys to Men right here. Okay, you can click on the video link right here. Okay, and important announcement, I may be giving out tickets to A Boys to Men for the gala premiere. Okay, so what do you have to do to win the tickets? Okay, just one simple step. Follow me on Twitter at OnlyNoah and check out for more important updates on A Boys to Men. Alright, so this is Noah Yap signing off. Okay, bye people.